Chicago police just released photos of a man wanted for a violent robbery on a Green Line train. Take a look. These images show the man kicking another passenger in the head before taking his phone. This happened in the 500 block of Westlake on February 22nd.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.